up to now, inserting the pictures, we have embedded it, meaning we've gone out and grabbed that picture, made a copy of it, and placed it inside our document. Now we want to link to the picture, meaning we want to refer to the picture that is outside of our document. To link in a picture, we go to Insert, Picture, From File, just like we've done before, and then we find the pictures that we want. There's our logo. I've selected it. Now, before I click Open, I want to click the Link checkbox. Now it's asking us, did we really mean to link that object or do we want to embed it? We want to keep the link. And if you want to skip this message next time, just uncheck that checkbox. Now we have our picture linked into our document. To see where it's linked from, we can right click on the graphic, go to Picture. On the Picture tab, this shows us the file that we're linked to. Now, to see how this link actually works, we're going to close our document. Yes, we want to save our changes. Now we're going to make our current logo the old logo by renaming it. So now it says logo old. And now we're going to take this mosaic graphic that we made a few videos back and rename that to be our logo. Now when we open our document, it should point to our mosaic picture. And there we have it. We can see this would be very advantageous if we have many documents that link to the same logo. When it's changed, you just need to change it in one place versus looking for every document that uses that logo, opening it and changing it for each document. Now I've stretched out the logo. Let's see what happens if we put a new picture in there. I'm going to save the changes. I'm going to rename this one back to Mosaic. Let's see what happens if I forgot to rename this old to logo. It shows me the box is just empty because there's no logo to be found. Now we've got our logo back. When I open up the document, it shows it all stretched out, just like we had saved it. Even though we stretched out the document when it was the mosaic, when we brought in the new graphic, it kept the size formatting. Right-clicking on this, going into Picture, and the Picture tab shows us where we're getting this link from. Going to grab my picture toolbar. Now I'm going to try to apply a filter to this linked picture. Now when I look at the picture, it shows none. So when I applied the filter, it embedded my picture. It is no longer linked. It did allow me to stretch out the positioning and still link it. But once I applied that filter, my picture is no longer linked. Since the resize worked, it makes us think that we can do a filter too, but that will not work with a linked picture. It will, however, embed the picture and apply the filter, but it will not tell you that it's done that, meaning If we change our logo on the desktop, this will no longer update the picture in the document.